defined in terms of the oscillations of light emitted by an atomic cesium-133 source. Accurate time signals are sent worldwide by radio signals keyed to atomic clocks in standardizing laboratories. Time has two aspects. For civil and for scientific purposes, we want to know the time of day so that we can order events in sequence. In much scientific work, we want to know how long an event lasts. Thus, any time standard must be able to answer two questions: when did it happen? And, what is its duration? Table 1 to 4 shows some time intervals. Any phenomenon that repeats itself is a possible time standard. Earth's rotation, which determines the length of the day, has been used in this way for centuries. 6.11 shows one novel example of a watch based on that rotation. Ring is made to vibrate continuously. Calibrated against Earth's rotation via astronomical observations and used to measure time intervals in the laboratory. However, the calibration cannot be carried out with the accuracy called for by modern scientific and engineering technology. Table 1 to 4 some approximate time intervals. Time interval measurement in seconds lifetime of the photon predicted 3:10:40 age of the universe, 5:10:17 age of the pyramid of Cheops, 1:10:11 human life expectancy, 2109 length of the day, 9104 atoms is the earliest time after the Big Bang at which the laws of physics as we know them can be applied. Time between human heartbeats 8:101 lifetime of the muon 2:106 shortest lab light pulse 1:10:16 lifetime of the most unstable particle 1:10:23 the Planck time of 1:10:43 time interval measurement in seconds the cross-sectional area of the string by assuming the cross-section is square, with an edge length being 4 millimeters. Then, with a cross-sectional area of B2 and a length L, the string occupies a total volume of B cross-sectional area of length B2L. This is approximately equal to the volume of the ball, given by, which is about 4R3, the concept is about 3. Thus, we have the following 4 3R3 B2L 4R3. 2106 meters, 106 meters, 103 kilometers. Answer: no, but you do not need a calculator for such a simplified calculation. To the nearest order of magnitude, the ball contains about 1000 kilometers of string. L4R3D24, 2 meters, 34103m, 2 figure 1 to 1 when the metric system was proposed in 1792, the hour was redefined to provide a 10-hour day. The idea did not catch on. The maker of this 10-hour watch wisely provided a small dial that kept conventional 12-hour time. Only the two dials indicate the same time. Even 15. 6. Chapter 1 Measurement. Plus 4. Difference between length of day and exactly 24 hours min. Plus 3. Plus 2. Plus 1. 1980. 1981. 1982. Figure 1 to 2 variations in the length of the day over a 4-year period. Note that the entire vertical scale amounts to only 3 milliseconds, 0.003s. 1 to 3 math. Learning objectives. 1983. To meet the need for a better time standard, atomic clocks have been developed. An atomic clock at the National Institute of Standards and Technology, NIST, in Boulder, Colorado, is the standard for coordinated universal time, UTC, in the United States. Its time signals are available by shortwave radio stations WWB and WWBH, and by telephone 303-499-7111. Time signals and related information are also available from the United States Naval Observatory at website http://psycho.usno.navy.mil/time.html.opening/. To set a clock extremely accurately at your particular location, you would have to account for the travel time required for these signals to reach you. Figure 1 to 2 shows variations in the length of one day on Earth over a 4-year period, as determined by comparison with a cesium atomic clock. Because the variation displayed by Fig. 1 to 2 is seasonal and repetitious, we suspect the rotating Earth when there is a difference between Earth and Adam's timekeepers. The variation is due to tidal effects caused by the moon and the large-scale winds. The 13th General Conference on Weights and Measures in 1967 adopted a standard. Standard second based on the cesium clock. 1 second is the time taken by 9,192,631,770 oscillations of the light of a specified wavelength emitted by a cesium-133 atom. Atomic clocks are so consistent that, in principle, two cesium clocks will have to run for 6,000 years before their readings will differ by more than 1 N. Even such accuracy pales in comparison with that of clocks currently being developed. Their precision may be 1 part in 1018, that is, 1 S in 1 1018 S, which is about 3 10 10 Y. After reading this module, you should be able to 1.07 change units for mass by using chain link conversion. Key ideas. Kill circle the kilogram is defined in terms of a platinum-iridium standard mass kept near Paris. For measurements on an atomic scale, the atomic mass unit, defined in terms of the atom carbon 12, is usually used. 1.08 relate density to mass and volume when the mass is uniformly distributed. Filled circle the density of a material is the mass per unit volume. MV. Dot. Mass. The standard kilogram. The SI standard of mass is a cylinder of platinum and iridium, 6.13, that is kept at the International Bureau of Weights and Measures near Paris and assigned, by Figure 1 to 3 the International 1 kilogram standard of mass, a platinum iridium cylinder 3.9 centimeters in height and in diameter. Courtesy Bureau International des Poids et Mesures. Reproduced with permission of the BIPM. 713 Mass International Agreement. A mass of 1 kilogram. Accurate copies have been sent to standardizing laboratories in other countries, and the masses of other bodies can be determined by balancing them against the copy. Table 1 to 5 shows some masses expressed in kilograms, ranging over about 83 orders of magnitude. The U.S. copy of the standard kilogram is 70 of 10 in the last two decimal places. Scientists can, with reasonable precision, experimentally determine the masses of other atoms relative to the mass of carbon 12. What we presently lack is a reliable means of extending that precision to more common units of mass, such as a kilogram. Density, as we shall discuss further in Chapter 14, density or lowercase Greek letter rho, is the mass per unit volume. 1 to 8 densities are typically listed in kilograms per cubic meter or grams per cc. The density of water, 1.00 grams per cubic centimeter, is often used as a comparison. Fresh snow has about 10% of that density. Platinum has a density that is about 21 times that of water. Nb. Table 1 to 5, some approximate masses. Mass in object kilograms. Known universe. 1 10 53, our galaxy. 2 10 41, Sunday. 2 10 30, Moon. 7 10 22, asteroid. Arrows. 5 10 15, small mountain. 1 10 12, ocean liner. 7107, elephant. 5103, grape tree. 103, speck of dust. 7 10 10, penicillin molecule. 5 10 17, uranium atom. 4 10 25, proton. 2 10 27, electron. 9 10 31, key idea. The density of the sand RS and in a sample is the mass per unit volume, that is, the ratio of the total mass m sand of the sand grains to the total volume beta the loss of sample. 1 to 10 calculation. The total volume beta the loss of sample is beta the d grains the void. Substituting for the voids from EQ.19 and solving for V grains lead to 1 to 11 V grains V to the 1E. Sand M sand V to the. Sample problem 1.02, density and liquefaction. A heavy object can sink into the ground